What keeps me up at night is the fact that, you know, the repercussion of not attending to children, youth, mental health is so great. And we are, you know, going to be living with adults who are going to have significant issues with respect to health and mental health and social justice. And I think the fact that you have kids on wait lists, at Welkin have kids on wait lists that I don't know what is happening while they're on a wait list. They could be dying by suicide, and we could have done something about it.